This structure is a creative one. You want to be unorthodox. So it means you might change the leads a lot, regularly to off lead. So it's okay to change the leads. There's a lot of side to side movement to trick your opponent. The stick is very deceptive. So there's a lot of faking. And usually you're not delivering what he expects. So there is a lot of indirect attack. You aim for the head, but in the last time you change for the leg. You let him see a forehand, but you come in with a backhand. So be creative, move a lot, show him something, but give him something else. You might change the hands, going from left to right. Yeah, making crazy, touching the floor, coming up and in. So it's about being playful, trying to find a way which your opponent is not expecting.